Welcome back. Resident Evil 4. So I am considerably farther than my last time playing the game. There's a couple of reasons for that. Big one is that I wanted to stream the game to my friends on Discord. And just had so much fun that I just kept going. Made a separate save with the intent of reloading and replaying from that save for the purposes of recordings. But it's just not worth it. While I was playing for them, I realized I really should just treat this like a time capsule for myself, without any actual intent for it to be anything else. So, all the welcome backs, thank you for watching. In the end, the only person who's going to hear those is me, and a few friends. So, if I want to continue having fun, recording the gameplay and playing the game, for any game I do, I just need to treat it like a time capsule. Have fun, mark what I'm saying, and stop attempting to interact with an audience that doesn't exist. That's this puzzle. Take it.
That should do it.
The water room was just as infamous as always.
All right. Need to find Ashley.
This body armor is actually very good. Shade of the night sky. A river of tainted blood before the sea. Sacrifice your life in the blood of your enemy. This enemy is called the Novistador?
Christ! One
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Yeah, I'm gonna sell the TMP.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. A weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Will that be all then? Don't get yourself killed now.
Meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern Dutch. Let us play this game of ours in true Salazar
You were expecting me. Present for you.
Matavio.
They keep coming. Body armor's not looking great.
How far down is that treasure room? I got no idea where it is. I'll just take that death.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
I just got completely turned around. Alright. Know what shooting that did. Oh, it probably just opened the door. I don't want to walk all around. Please just kill me.
Starting to become a giant pain in my ass. Thank you.
there anything else to do with the cannon? No? Okay. Wait, no. It does give less. Oh! Okay. Gotta check that before I hit anything.
Gate looks sturdy. Gotta break through it somehow.
Well, this is the other thing I use the cannon for. Okay.
open for traffic.
That is immensely satisfying.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
The almighty hedge maze.
To be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
cheer. Good. You okay?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Next. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Gotta be the way. But first, we need to do something about this gate. Ashley!
As if this section wasn't already one of the most tense in the original game. Ooh.
Thanks.
Anytime. Here, hold this down.
Hey. Be careful.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Now we can finally get out of this maze. Coming.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Good as new.
Oh, there's more levels now.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. deal well struck. You plan there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Try that on for size. Wielding, what can I do you for? What's that? Don't get yourself killed now.
Over here.
Hang on. Okay.
Thanks.
To sell that thing you got?
Why not treat yourself? Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kick. Give that the care. Come back anytime.
Yeah, a little over an hour is good enough. That's the end.